Let's understand what is assessment, because there is a relationship between assessee and assessment, and definition is available under section 2 subsection 8. Assessment is basically a procedure by which income of an assessee will be determined by the assessing officer. So assessing officer is going to determine the income of an assessee, and we call it as assessment. And this can happen by way of normal assessment, or it can also be by way of reassessment of previously assessed income.